Hello student, welcome to Vastek channel. This is Vasnak from Canara Engineering College. So today we will see don't care condition in a K-map. So what is don't care condition? For certain input combination, output is not present. Such conditions are called as don't care conditions. For certain input combination, output is not present. Such conditions are called as don't care conditions and represented by X. The value of X is 1 in the case of SOP and 0 in the case of POS. So, don't care is represented by X. We will see what is exactly don't care conditions. For that, let me take you to the next page. So, let me write here first a truth table for 4 variable. For 4 variable, I will write the truth table like A, B, C, D. Let me take 4 variable and the combinations are 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1. So now you can see the 4 variable truth table. Let us take the problem statement something like this and we will try to translate that problem statement to this truth table and we will write the output. For example, we will take the year and the month of the year which contains 31 days, we will take output is equal to 1 and the month of the year which contains 30 or less days, we will take the output is equal to 0. Now, in the year, we have 12 months. To represent 12 months, if I take 3 variable A, B, C, 2 raised to power 3 gives 8 combination. Starting from 0, 0 to 1, 1, 1. I can't use a 3 variable. To represent a year in truth table, I have to use a 4 variable. If I use 4 variable, I will get 16 combinations starting from 0 to 1, 1, 1. But I need 12 combination. That is starting from 0. If you take 0, 0, 0 as a January, then that is the first combination. Till I need 12 combinations. 0, 1, let me write here. This is first, this is second, this is third, fourth, fifth. 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th and 12th combination. But actually it starts from 0 to 11. 0 to 11. Okay. Now, in the month of January, that is 0, 0, 0 combination. Number of days are 31st. So, I will mark here 1. In the month of February, it is 28 or 29. I will mark here 0. In the month of March, it is 31st. In the month of April, it is 30. In the month of May, it is 31st. In the month of June, it is 30. In the month of July, it is 31st. In the month of August, it is 31st. September, it is 30. And October, it is October it is 31st, November it is 30 and December it is 31st. Wherever 31st days are there in the month, you make it 1, output is 1, otherwise 0. Now you can see here, we have 4 more combinations are left over here. This combination doesn't exist at all for this problem statement and output is not there for this one. In that case, we can write output as a X. X means you have to take it here, the value of X is 1 because in the case of SOP you have to take value of X is equal to 1. So I will treat this as X and this X is called as a don't care condition. This X is called as don't care condition and represented in the truth table, problem statement something like this. Function of 4 variables A, B, C, D, summation M, summation m. Let me write SOP minterms, that is 0, 2, 5, 4, first one is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is 0, 6 and 7 is there, 6 and 7 is there, 8 is 0, 9 is 1, once again 9 is 1, then 10 is 0, 11 is 1, 11 is 1. So then plus I will write here plus d means don't care, and don't care conditions are here like minterms 12, 13, 14 and 15. So this is the problem statement. In the exam they will give problem statement like this. So if they specify verbal problem statement, then you have to convert into this format, truth table and this format. If they specify in this way, then you can directly solve it by using a K-map. Now let's solve this one, this problem by using a K-map. So this is a 4 variable K-map. You can see here 4 variable K-map, and we need 4 variable to represent the problem specified above. So let me represent all those minterms in this one. So first minterm is 0, m0, then it is m2, m4, then 6, 7, 9, 11. After that we have don't care condition. Let me specify don't care condition by separately x, x, x and x. Now you have to group this one. So please remember here, while grouping you cannot make a group of x only. But while grouping once, you can take the help of x by considering the value of x as 1. Let me repeat, you cannot make a group of x only. But while grouping once, you can take the help of x by treating it as 1 and you can make a group. For example, first let me make one group here. So this is 4 ones, one group. I will call this group as G1. I will call this group as G1. Then remaining one is here. I can club this one with the overlap group 1. But still, I can treat this value of x is equal to 1 and this is equal to 1 because SOP. And I can make a group like this. And I will call this group as G2. I will call this group as G2. Then third group, once again, third group, 1 and 1, 2 ones you can make. But here, you can take the value of x is equal to 1. And one more group you can make by considering this 4 ones. Take the value of x is equal to 1. And you can make one more group by considering 4 ones. And it is called G3. Now, what is the value of G1? So, I will not go into this. I will directly write the value of G1. We know how to solve this one. G1 is equal to, G1 value is equal to, it comes A bar, D bar. A bar, D bar. G2 value is equal to, this group value is equal to, I am considering x is equal to 1. This value is equal to BC. And the third one is equal to G3 value is equal to AD. G3 value is equal to AD. Now, the expression is, final expression is, I can write the final expression for this one. So, final expression I will write, function of four variables, right? Function of four variables, A, B, C, D, and the value is, that is nothing but A bar D bar plus B C plus A D. This is SOP expression. And this is called as a don't care condition. But students, please remember, you cannot make the group of X. See, here, you cannot make group of X like this. This is wrong. Let me highlight this one. You cannot make a group of X. Irrespective of several reminders, students, they will do like this only. This is wrong. But you can take the help of X and you can make the group of other ones joining X by treating X as 1. So, you can see here, we have already made two groups. This one, we have made one group, this one, and one more group we have made one by taking the help of X. And in SOP expression, SOP problem, you have to take X is equal to 1. In POS, POS we are grouping 0, their X value becomes 0. Students will solve one more problem. Here you can see, solve the problem, find minimal sum using a K-map, minimal sum, find minimal sum, SOP. And problem statement is function of four variables. You can see here, so the problem statement, function of four variables, function of four variables, and it is given summation m, all these min terms along with d. D means don't care conditions. These are don't care conditions. These min terms are don't care x. We don't know the value of these min terms. We have to treat this value is equal to x. So let me take you to K-map. Now we will represent those min terms in this K-map. First one is 6. 6 M6. M6 comes here. This one, M6. Next one is 7, M7. Since it is SOP problem, you have to mark 1. Then it is 9. 9 comes here. And 10. 10 comes here. 13. 13 comes here. 13. 13. Other than that, we have don't care condition. Don't care condition is 1. 1 comes here. So, that I will mark by X. 4. 4 comes here. I will mark X. 5 comes here. I will mark X. 5 is a don't care condition. And 11 comes here. 11, I will mark X. Now, you have to group. So, please remember, you can't make the group of X only. You have to make the group of 1. But you can join 1 with the X. Treating X as 1, treating the value of X as 1. So now, here you can see, first this one, this group. This group, two ones are there, I can take the value of X, this X is equal to 1 and this X is equal to 1 and I can make one group here, four ones. This is G1. Clear? This is G1. Next, these two ones. Like that, I can group like this. I can create a group like this and I can make it as a G2. Then last one is remaining is 1. You can't make a group of 4 ones, but you can take this value X is equal to 1 and you can make a group of 2 ones and you can call this as a G3. Now, what is the value of G1? Value of G1 is that is A bar B. A bar B is the value of G1. Value of G2, C bar D. Value of G2 is C bar D. And we know how to find the answer for this one. Value of G3 is equal to, it comes A, B bar and C. The value of G3 is equal to A, B bar and C. And SOP expression, I will write here. SOP expression for this one. Function of variables A, B, C and D is equal to G1. G1 is nothing but A bar B. G2 is nothing but C bar C bar C bar D and G3 is nothing but A B bar and C. So this is the SOP expression by using don't care condition. Thank you.